all about it, put it on my neck. I hope you didn't pay them, cause they didn't have no success. I'm an interview nigga, and you got a...
What's up, YouTube? This your boy, DrewKane34, man. I got this little spoiler. Well, it ain't a little spoiler. It go on the front of the car right here, like, by the front lip. I haven't even tried it on yet, so I don't even know if it fit, but it go a car I'm up here working on. It's a 2007 Honda on the cord. Thing I got to do too. I already did majority of what I got to do. I put the front bump on and the back bumper. And of course, you know, excuse me, the aftermarket is not going to fit like the original. So we're having some fitting problems on it, but hopefully I can get that taken care of and we can get this ball back rolling again. But, then one of my two sets right here. Let me get this out right here. And I'm going to get this trunk kind of junky back here. Get my people in the car. And when I get finished with it, they're going to take it and get it painted. So, oh, I got something else to show y'all. Why we already riding this way, turn the camera away from this. So we got some major stuff going on back here, so I don't really want y'all to look at that right now. But everybody remember the video where I said we were gonna get a lawnmower? Here we go. Bought a lawnmower, man. And I'm gonna tell you something, this has really been a true, true blessing. You know. Keep that camera over that way. Yeah, we got a truck built. Pretty good, man. I cut with it one time. And they're pretty good, man. I don't really know too much. I don't think I can tell you it's a 42 cut. Good lawnmower, cut the grass real smooth. For now, until I have to buy blades and stuff like that. But I got to get something to cover it all the way. And maybe even get a chain to try to tie it to the back port right here. But eventually, I'm going to get a shed to put it in. I get a shed and set it right over there. But let me try this lip on to get it taped up, YouTube, and I'll cut you right back on. What's up, YouTube? I'm back. Man, look at him. It was H-E-L-L trying to do this by myself. Man, I couldn't even record none of the process. Nothing. It was just that tough on me. Thing I did, one thing I can tell you, it fit pretty good. I'm finna take it and get it painted soon. But it fit on that pretty good, man. I like it. It's what I wanted to look, make the car look more aggressive in the front. So, and I think when I paint the car, I'm gonna paint it the same color of the car. I ain't made my mind up yet, but probably so. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna show y'all the name of the place where I ordered on eBay, but the name of it is Stay Tuned Performance. Made in China. Pretty good, man. Pretty good piece. Fit pretty good. So I watched it yesterday. I don't know how it's gonna come out. That bumper plastic, that plastic, so. But when the guy painted, I'm gonna get him to take that lip off. Because it's chipping up under that lip. And I wanna get the whole thing painted so it'll match probably. I don't know. But I just have to see when I take it, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all going to be with me when I take it, but it looked pretty good for the most of it, and I like it, so that's what I bought it, because I like how it, right here to the side, it sticks out a little bit, kind of blending with the mud flap. With the mud flap that's on there, on the front and back. They got a piece for the back. It's $200. It come halfway up the back of the bumper. And then it lean down like that. Look pretty good, man. I'm thinking about it. But thanks for watching, YouTube. Y'all subscribe to my channel. Look at my video, see what I got coming. I try to upload a video at least once a week or every 2 weeks. So y'all just be on the lookout, man. Peace.